I met this lady in the service. And she needed miracle.
$1.40
money. And she wanted miracle money. I asked her, do you believe in miracle money? How much do you have in your pocket?
No.
Mama, this is your first time, second time, or third time?
Second time.
It's your second time. You believe in miracle money?
I have one.
You believe that God can put money in this empty pocket?
I said,
yes.
Show me your
pocket. Just came very, very well. This is for people who don't believe. They are, even now, there are people who are doubting. There are people who will doubt to say, this is not real. There are people who will doubt to say, this is acting. How can you act? How can you act in the presence of all these people? There are bankers in this church. There are lawyers. There are so many people in this church. How can you act this? She emptied her handbag. Completely empty. I had to take it close to the camera. I even brought it to it. I took it to the camera so that the people that are watching now, we believe in the power of God. And everything is empty. Do you believe in miracle money?
Yes.
If you find money there, what will you tell them?
I'll tell them that there's money.
And that is anointing. In Jesus' name.
And I prayed. Look at me. Look at me praying. Blessing the handbag. And all of a sudden, the money started coming out. From my tummy. Look at your screen very, very well. Money started coming out from my tummy like, this is unbelievable. And I started vomiting. I don't know what you are going through. I don't know how much you want. After watching this video, call that number that is showing on the screen. Call that number now. When you call that number, you are talking to me direct. Tell me what you want money for. Tell me how much you want. Tell me exactly what you want. And I will do it for you. Anywhere you are watching from, all over.